Sick of these niggas. Sick of these niggas. Hire some help. Get rid of these niggas. Sick of this shit. Move to the Ritz. Turn out the bitch. It is what it is, yeah. GLE, cause that Lambo moving fast.
What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Slim Man coming back today for another episode of Soul Base TV, man. I'm not even gonna lie to y'all, man. I've been waiting to do this one for a minute. I got caught up in doing all types of stuff, interviews, all this other stuff I've been putting together and different projects I've been whipping up. And y'all actually about to see very, very soon, though. Y'all just stay tuned, man. I've been quiet on the social media for a reason. But today, I'm bringing y'all, today's actually the third episode of the SBTV series, man. It's episode number 3, y'all. I'm bringing y'all, I got something exclusive, something clean, something fresh, something I have brought out the cut. Bring it out for y'all real quick. I got something special for y'all, man. See, I like y'all, go subscribe to the channel. Hit that like button, man. Tune in, man. It's episode number 3, man. Soul Base TV, man. It's your boy Slim. Welcome to Slim's world, man. That's good. All right, yo, just like that, I'm back to give y'all another sneaker review. Today, on the checklist, man, I got the OVO 12s. Shout out to Jersey Drake, man. I'm about to pull these out. They're right here on the side of me. I'll pull them out right now so y'all can see what they're looking like. You see that right there? Got the Jordan sign. You see it. It's on the side of the box. And I see it, man. OVO, baby. You're not playing, man. Shout out to Jersey Drake, man. And I must say, man, shout out to the plug, man, for sending these joints out, man. Shout out my boy Thaddeus, man. Getting these joints for me, man. I appreciate the love. Appreciate the support. Yo, shout out to my followers and all my subscribers, too, as well, man. Y'all like and subscribe to the channel, man. I appreciate everybody showing love, but for the new faces, the ones that's tuning in, seeing the promo videos and stuff, man, don't be shy, man. Hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, man. Tune in now, man. But back to these damn OVOs, bro, because I know this what y'all came here to look at. Y'all ain't come to look at me, you come to look at these damn OVOs, and I came to look at them too. Well, I already seen them though, I'm about to look at them with y'all though. So let's get ready to get to them real quick. You see the box right here? I'm about to crack the box open. Let y'all see what it's looking like. Let me turn to the side for y'all. Yo, edition, baby. Alright, so we open the box up. As you can see, you got the regular paper. Cardboard paper. It got the owl and the 23 all through it, if y'all can see that. That's kind of dope. I like that, you know. A lot of the packages. Drake actually came out. It was a white pair that came out when these actually, I think around the same time when these ones came out. So white and gold pair that they dropped, I think like a week or a week and a half later, they dropped the all black ones. Got my hands on all black ones. I'm not really a big fan of all white sneakers though, because I mean, I mess up white sneakers a lot. Like when it comes to Air Forces, I get Uptowns, like I swap them out because I don't even like, I mess up, they get dirty way too quick for me. I'm bad with white sneakers. So from OVO edition, white shoe, even though I probably wouldn't even wear them like that, but I'm scared because the time that I do wear them, they might get effed up or scuffed up on some accidental shit. And that will piss me off. So I'm going to stay away from the all white and one with the black. Plus fall time coming up too, so it's more better. It's going to be more of a fall time vibe for me, which is even safer. I could deal with snow. Hello, let me bring these joints out so I can see. Got these bad boys on the side for y'all. The box inside is pretty cool. Kind of remind me of the Space Jam box that I got. My 23 box right there, actually. The inside. But inside that box is like some spacey type of ish, though. But it's like got the same material and stuff. I like it. I wish they would have did more to it. Probably make it a little bit more like, wow, for you, though. But it ain't do that, though. Anywho, back to the shoe, though. So pulling out the 12s right here, as you can see. Up and close look. Shout out to Drake. Shout out to Jordan. Look at this joint. Let me spin them around for y'all so y'all can actually see them. Oh, sweet, bro. These are the 12s right here. OVO edition. See that suede right there? It's good suede. Good suede. Then this material right here is kind of, it's a little shiny glitter material. It kind of feels like. like how basketball feels in a way, but it's just real shiny like the around. They even got it around here too, back. You know, got the suede going up on the midsole, all around where the laces is at. As you can see right here, got that. Got the Jordan sign right there on the tongue. All black laces. If you look inside, you see that gold right there? That's the owl. That's the owl poking at you. I'm peeking at you. There you go. There you go. I'm trying to get it in the camera, y'all. So y'all pay attention. Y'all stay focused. There you go. Boom. There you go. Coming out. There you go. There you go. He came out. Boom. All gold owl inside of the shoe. That right there is sweet. I like that. Drake always do that though, but the fact that I got a chance to see the owl in person, like in the shoe. Look, OVO. Welcome to the six, y'all. I ain't gonna lie, yo, this shoe's sweet. Sweet as fuck, man. For real. Excuse my language for all my younger audience members though. But these shoes is really sweet, bro. No lie. No lie, love. Alright, as you can see, the regular. Oh, this come almost all the 12s. Y'all used to this by now, you know. Suede all around. Song. Bro, these joints are sweet. I ain't even gonna lie with y'all. These joints are sweet. These joints are sweet, man. Jordan icon. You know, top. Or the bottom of the shoe. Astro. Know what I mean? Yeah. And these was going for a price of, she's in love with who I am. I think $225. And it was retail for $225 or $250. I'll actually put the right price tag in the description down there. I think it was going for $250. It's definitely a dope cop. I actually didn't get these for retail, so I paid more. Yeah, I had to pay more for these ones. I did. These is worth it though, bro. This is definitely worth it. The flight cost, these things is going for now $400+. So double the money right there. When I shoot my shot, shout out to the boys. She wetty like on Shaq. See the shots that I took. Wet like on Book. Wet like on Lizzie. I be spinning valley circle blocks till I'm busy. Like, where is he? No one seen him. I'm trying to clean him. She's in love with who I am. Back in high school, I used to bust it to the dance.